Not sure what the purpose of these boxes were, but this is where all the plants would have been displayed for purchase. You could see the hooks, the plants would hang. Still some signage left over from the sales and whatnot, most of which are weathered to the point where you can't read them. Except for a whole bunch of these slippery when wet signs, which makes sense. They're watering the plants, you're walking around. Having customers fall down is not good for business. Seeing that there's large exhaust fans here, this must have been the indoor greenhouse. If you look back this way, this must have been all covered and enclosed.